Guys, I just spur of the moment decided I'm gonna vlog. Let's go. Basically, what's happening right now is, wait, what day is it? It's Tuesday the 21st. And I got ready because I'm gonna go on a boat. And I just came to Elizabeth's and making some breakfast. I brought peaches and eggs. And I'm making some sausage right now. So, we'll see how this breakfast turns out. Sausages. Lead me to the place where no one ever gone. And let me go under your skin. And let me find the demon that drives those seven limbs. You know you're beautiful. Man, hope you don't fall. Right now it's 12:15 and I'm leaving Elizabeth's. I just had breakfast with. So I'm heading to my friend Nadia's because a group of us, or she has some college friends coming, and I think we're gonna go boating, and I'm not sure what we're gonna do on this fine Tuesday. Today should be a good day. I had a really healthy breakfast, which I've been starting to eat like pretty healthy because healthy body, healthy mind. Let's take on this day. I'm back on my camera. All those clips that you just saw were taken on my phone because I didn't want to bring my camera on the boat. I didn't want to bring my camera on the boat because that's just never good. I'm gonna head home, shower, and get looking not like this, and then I'll let you guys know. And I just have to say, I'm honestly so glad I'm vlogging again because you guys know that it's been way too long. I went through a lot of stuff these past few months, but I'm ready to get back on track and be happy with my life again. Stuck in emotions and I don't know what they mean. Keep thinking about us and our things get in between. But if it is love, it doesn't matter. You don't belong to me, but I think you know. I'm lost in your city. I was hoping we could meet, but you keep your distance. Maybe I should let it be. And if it is love, it doesn't matter. But still, it gets. Ella just said, you still haven't told me your favorite thing about yourself. No. So I asked Ella what her favorite thing is about herself, and what'd you say?
I'm a very caring person.
I'm a very caring person.
Okay, then.
Hey, okay, love y'all. What's your favorite
thing about myself?
I really don't know. Yes, you do. You know the exact.
Okay, then it's that I have a big heart.
Okay, and what is the physical appearance that you love about yourself? Like, what's your favorite thing on your body? You have nice eyes. You have beautiful eyes. If it is love.
think me. Keep thinking about us, and how things get in between. But if it is love, it doesn't matter. It don't belong to me, but I can't let go.